In today's video, we're gonna learn how to resize a PDF using the Mac operating system. Now, funny enough, this feature actually exists on Windows, but it does in fact also seem to work on Mac. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. This current page is set to 8.5 by 11, and I want to resize it. So to do that, I'm going to go to the Organize Pages button, and then I'm going to go to the option called Set Page Boxes. From here, we have the ability to change our page size. And I'm going to deselect the center option because I want the object to appear in the bottom left corner of the page. Now, what we're going to do is we're gonna double the size of this page. So my width, I'm going to make it 16 inches. And then the height, I'm going to make it 22 inches. And I'm going to leave the rest of the options. And if you had multiple pages, you would select all, and then we will select okay. Now I'm going to scroll to my main page, and it kind of shrunk my content down. But my page now has all this blank white space. This is good, this is what I wanted. What we're gonna do from here is select the Edit a PDF option from the Tools menu, and I'm going to simply select all of the content on the page by clicking and dragging my mouse. Then from here, I'm going to hold the Shift key and drag this corner box to be much larger. And I may have made it slightly too big. I'm gonna hold the Shift key again and drag it down just a smidge. And then I can look for this iron cross, click and drag, and move my content to the top of the page. Now let me get out of the Edit PDF option, and we can go ahead and save this file, and we can confirm that the page size is larger by going to the menu button and then document properties. And now we have the page size of 16 by 22 inches. So I did learn this trick by researching the web extensively, because many people have been leaving comments on my videos that the process that I have in my other videos does not work. And it does appear that this specific feature should work on both PC and Mac. And if this video helped you out, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And as always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.